And joining me here is Dianne Solano, CEO of Senargy Corporation. How are you, Dianne?
I'm good, Joanna. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thanks for asking.
Nice.
Tell me, what is Senargy Corporation all about?
We're a company that specializes in corporate nutritional programs. We also specialize in individual programs, but the whole idea is to create a customized program for a group setting or for an individual that gears towards tweaking biochemistry through nutrients.
What's your mission?
The mission behind Senargy Corporation is to educate and empower individuals so that they can take charge of their health. See, the truth is that a lot of people confuse early detection for true prevention, and nutrients, people confuse the idea of nutrition with alternative medicine, when really it's the foundation of life. So when you eat better and you have the good components that increase your biochemistry and give you more energy and get you to perform better on the job, and better at home and better at work, then at that point we are truly individually empowering everyone. And that's the goal.
So again, tell me more about the services that Senargy Corporation has to offer.
Our services range from lunch and learns, workshops, different kinds of seminars, and then from there we have individual consulting, which is one-on-one that takes place in our clinics.
Also, you cater to each individual client.
Yes, we do as well. Yes. So it's a take on both. I mean, sometimes we go into a company, we customize a program, and then we start talking about how to better manage their health, how they can actually tweak their biochemistry so that they perform better. Take, for example, the recent issue that's happened with the TTC, the drivers driving all night being exhausted. We put programs together that teach these individuals, these group workers, on how to eat better and how to strategize their meals, how to stay awake naturally so that they feel healthier, so that they perform better at work and also perform better at home. Sometimes once we give workshops and seminars, individuals come to see us on a one-on-one basis, and then we go a little deeper with that person as well.
That's great. What type of products do you actually work with? I see you have a variety of different products here. Tell me more about that. Like, how many?
The products we use, they're known as nutraceuticals, and the reason behind them is because they are very high potency. They're based, and a lot of their research and studies are based on human clinical trial, which is what I like. Not a lot of supplements can stand behind that. In fact, the nutrition industry hasn't always been very reputable. So we always choose very high quality, great potency, human clinical trial, good quality supplements that go in conjunction with a lifestyle change and a diet change for each individual.
That's great. It's fabulous actually to hear that you actually have, you work with a variety of different companies to customize and cater to each individual client.
It's very important. Yeah, it is.
That's great. And on a day-to-day base, you deal with so many CEOs, VPs, managers. How do you help them stay committed to these individualized programs?
We got to get them results, and we got to get them results fast. That's the whole notion behind the nutrition, is that when you start to tweak an individual's biochemistry, whether he's a big CEO of a fabulous corporation, or it's just, a mom, stay-at-home mom that needs to get better, at the end of the day, it's about giving the person the tools to stay on top of their job, no matter how busy they are. So, if we have to go to the work setting, if we do conference calling, off-site work, we do that. But at the end of the day, it's getting the results and getting them quick. And that's how they stay committed. Because when you feel better very quickly, you want to stay on the program.
Tell me, what's one valuable advice you would actually give that had to balance, your busy, hectic lifestyle and busy lifestyle and work, essentially? How do you balance that?
That's a great question. The truth, you really have to plan ahead. Sometimes we can't always do it, but the truth is, if I know I have a busy week, if I know I have to take care of the kids, if I know I have a lot of meetings or I have to do seminars or I have to prepare for a big presentation overseas, I have to plan ahead. If it means having somebody come over and help prepare meals, if it means sitting down and preparing all your week's supplements, if it means scheduling in a time for a bath or reading a book, whatever it is that helps you feel like you're balancing what you need so that you feel better, you should plan ahead and try to schedule that in and be committed to yourself.
Absolutely. And also, why is it that, why do you think it's so important to really manage the physical well-being of your temple, which is essentially your body? Like, why is that important?
Very well said. You're right, it is a temple. And if you feel better for yourself, if you take care of you, only then can you actually go out and start giving the best of you to the world. Right. And once again, if it's If it's at work, if it's a presentation, if it's a customer-client relationship thing, if it's a mom and her child, whatever it is, only when you feel better can you do better and be better for the rest of the world, really.
Well said, Dianne. How does Senargy Corporation stand out from the rest of the competitors out there?
Senargy Corporation, unfortunately, falls under the umbrella of health and wellness. And we are very specialized in the field of nutrition. How does that differ? Well, we tweak the individual's biochemistry. In other words, we actually play with the body's capacity to perform at its maximum best. We're realistic about the stressors. Right. The truth is, people need to eat out, people need to stay up, people need to do what they're gonna do. So we sit down and we create programs that are very specific for that person and for that industry. Something that a lot of the programs out there don't really do.
Thanks again, Dianne Solano, for all the wealth of knowledge you've actually provided us. And for you, the viewer, if you'd like to check out some more information on Dianne Solano, check her out at www.diannesolano.com or check out synergy.ca. Thanks again.
You're welcome.